I'm not the only kid who grew up this way, surrounded by people who used to say that rhyme about sticks and stones. As if broken bones hurt more than the names we got called them all. So we grew up believing no one would ever fall in love with us. To this day, kids are still being called names. Class is way stupid. A spaz. Seems like every school has an arsenal of names getting updated every year. And if a kid breaks in school and no one around chooses to hear, do they make a sound? Or they're just background noise from a soundtrack stuck on repeat and people say things like kids can be cruel. Every school is a big top circus tent. And the pecking order went from acrobats to lion tamers, from clowns to carnies. All of these miles ahead of who we were. Less to do with pain and more to do with beauty.